Wait, yeah! We actually do! We finally have enough fairy wings! Wow! You actually managed to collect them with a little bit of time to spare, too. This is perfect. The space hookers aren't due to get their nasty space period for days. But look, before we go and offer these wings as a sacrifice to Mount Nymphojaro, you gotta be absolutely sure that you're ready for the double date that lies ahead. The Nymphojinn aren't like any girl you've ever dated before. They're beings of pure lust. I'm serious. Listen, all jokes aside, the pussy is absolutely fucking unreal. Are you sure you're ready to awaken the Nymphojinn? Well, all right then. I guess it's time to save the world. To the summit of Mount Nymphojaro. Exhausting it is to actually climb to the top of a mountain. Would it kill you humans to learn how to teleport? At least evolve some wings or something. Anyway, I guess we shouldn't put this off any longer. It's time to perform the ceremony! And by ceremony, I mean I'm gonna yuck these fairy wings into this volcano until it erupts. Awaken the Nymphojinn and summon them here, high above Mount Nymphojaro. I don't really know what happens after that. I've never seen this thing go down before. All I know is they're gonna be super horny, and they're gonna be in a really bad mood. Ready? Here we go!
From our celestial slumber!
It would appear to be a mortal, Moxie. A human male, in fact.
A human? What business does a human have disturbing us on the eve of our awakening?
I believe he summoned us here in an attempt to date us.
You honestly believe that you have what it takes to date us?
No mortal is worthy of pussy this good. You couldn't even conceive of the pleasure.
Ugh! I can't get anywhere near these hoes! Their bitch wall is too strong!
Silence, fairy!
Your insolence will not go unpunished, love fairy.
Now be gone with you!
Sorry, man. You're on your own from here. Listen, I know I give you a lot of shit, but the truth is, I believe in you. I know you can do this. I've seen what you can do with my own two thighs. Think of all the pussy you've crushed to get here. Do it for them. Do it for the pussy!
Do you have any idea who you're attempting to woo? You've never faced lust like this before.
We shall make quick work of dismissing this impotent fool.
And plunge this world into darkness!
June, let's show this pathetic human male what true rejection feels like.
Here we go.
Give up, boy! Your efforts are hopeless.
They never learn, do they?
Thank you.
Give up, fool! Should I be grateful?
No! If so, not wrong! Is that all you've got?
We are now have size 7 moves.
No power talking.
The power token.
Stop you! one!
Face. Savor
your true pleasure. Be grateful.
Thank you.
god!
Show you what we really got.
Don't make me laugh.
Bring it on, them motherfuckers.
We'll be right back.
make us orgasm! It's not possible!
Let's finish it.
This entire galaxy was done for. You really pulled it out, though. I mean, pulled it off. Well, technically both. Thanks to you, the Nymphojinn are thoroughly satisfied and have returned to their cosmic slumber. Yep, the universe is safe once again. Well, for another 10,000 years at least. Of course, you'll be gone by then. Not me, though. I'll be as tight as ever. I can't say I wouldn't miss you, though. I hate to admit it, but I guess I did sort of miss your sorry mug over the past couple years.
I did too.
I don't know. Being back with you again and going on another sexy adventure together. It makes me kinda feel something. Not even in my pussy, but like in my chest pussy.
In your chest pussy?
No, never mind. Oh, fuck it. I guess what I'm trying to say is, I love you. I don't know how I hadn't realized it earlier, but I just can't get you out of my mind. I think maybe I always loved you, and I was just too proud to admit it. I don't get it. I normally never fall for clients like this. But I can't deny the way I feel. The truth is, you're not just a client to me anymore. You're so much more than that. The time we've spent together on this island has been one of the happiest times of my life. And I'm so glad you were chosen for this. Because I wouldn't want to be with anyone else. Well, don't just stand there and leave me hanging. Close your eyes and kiss me, you jerk.
Oh, yeah, boy.
That's right. Kiss my big fat ass, bitch. Gotcha. Oh my god. I can't believe you fell for that. You should have seen the look on your face. You actually thought I was in love with you. Can you imagine me in love? Oh my god, I'm way too big of a slut for that shit. Oh man, what a dork. I've pulled that on so many of my clients. Never gets old. Nah, but for real, let's bang. Fuck the rules. Rules are for chumps anyway. Watching you grind through all that gash made me hornier than the Nymphojinn. Besides, somebody has to reward you for saving the galaxy, right? It's the least I could do. I'll tell you what. Pick a hole. Any hole. It's your choice. You earned it.
I did it. I deserve this. For all time's sake.
A fine choice, my friend. A fine choice indeed. You can never go wrong with that. Now, if you'd be so kind, shut up and whip that thing out already, will ya?
I did it.